And on Highway 421 in Wilkes County, state troopers say a driver hit a tractor trailer that was stopped on the road. This is a photo here of that driver's car, badly damaged. Troopers say both the car and the tractor trailer drivers are okay. Also want to tell you about one accident that's just showing up now on South Main Street and Clemensville Road in Winston-Salem. Make sure you're being aware of that on your drive to school or work this morning.